Tommy last week. You know, we're regular customers. Half price. I don't. What's left here? Who was going to help us out here? Let's see here. Let's see. He has a mighty handsome mustache. Don't you think that we probably? Don't you think we probably should just leave him alone?
Yeah, I think so. Just move it off the top. Move it off the top.
Let's see if we can spin you there, Mr. Whoa, okay. Uh-oh. Cut the hair off your legs there. Lost our mind this morning, too. Let's see here. I don't know. Let's see. He might look pretty good. You know, like... Mr. Miller? Wow.
Okay, who's ever doing this better run when I'm blindfolded?
If he doesn't ice, he's gonna get a kiss.
No.
I think Mr. Miller looks pretty good like that. What do y'all think?
Yeah.
He's looking pretty classy. What do y'all think? Can you pucker up there, Mr. Miller? Okay, Mr. Miller. You look like you're 12 again.
<laughs> 20 years to grow this,
Mr. Miller. I'm so sorry.
Brayden, move your hair.
I'm not sure. I think
okay, let's get a shave. I don't need to shave here.
I saw what you did. In the Army, they told me never to put a blindfold unless I was captured. I'm not captured.
Yes, and, you are.
Jesus, where you at, brother? Come here. Brother, get the clippers away from Claudia, please. And it's...
These are like serious clippers. I think like we could shear a sheep with them.
I'm sorry.
Are these yours, Mr. Pollard?
No.
Nobody even had any hair.
Nobody wants to see my head shaved.
Yeah.
Zeus, I couldn't turn that thing around on you, and
hey,
Lord knows you need it.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
You should put your name in it. I don't think it's as tight to put your name on it. I'd like a high and tight, please. Or just a tight and high, or You know, in the Army, they said never part your hair in the middle. I think. That's wrong. Jesus, help me out. Let's see if Jesus can take a clean swipe, because we don't trust the Claudia. All of y'all get in line, you can take a swipe apiece. Go ahead, Jesus. Don't chop the ears off.
Turn them on. Get it off. Get it off. Get it off. Oh. All two of them, huh? Okay. Ooh, that's just wrong. Okay, there. I'm getting ready for summer, I guess. Let's give them what he has the courage to do so. Thank you, Jesus. Give Jesus a hand. Give him a shot at the clipper.
Hey, man, can you leave the gray ones? Leave the gray ones in there.
If he leaves the gray ones, he ain't going to cut any. I mean. Okay, this feels like being teed to play. I don't know. Did you write my name in the back or something, or what? Okay, all two of them, thank you, son. What are they doing, MST on the back or something there?
It does not look good.
It don't look what? I've been telling you all these years I've got a face for radio. Whoa. Okay. What's that song that everybody wants to hurt me, you know, or what's that?
It's okay, buddy. You're okay. Caroline, you can do it. I trust you, Caroline. Come on. I don't mind if Caroline kisses me on the head.
Good job, Caroline. Give Caroline a hand.
Oh, gosh.
There you go, Claudia. Claudia, do you have a license?
No.
I'm not sure for what, but, I'm sure I look like I have mange now. Like I didn't have mange before, now I have more mange. The things we do for the Lord PTA! Give a hand to the Lord PTA!
I bet you the first person ever get a haircut from Little Orphan Annie. Sports. Let's just see what the grand total was. First of all, I see some PTA folks that have been helping us out with this. Let's give a round of applause for Miss Romines, our PTA president. Miss Lively has also been serving on the Mustang committee. Let's give Miss Lively a grand round of applause. Miss Clintlock is right here. Let's give her a round of applause. Let's give her a round of applause. You're going to be proud of that horse. That horse is going to be like 10 feet tall. You're talking about Mustang up. Let's see what you guys did. Last Friday, you guys raised $701.50. That's pretty good. Give yourself a round of applause. But thanks to the good nature of your principals, the PTA said, I think the student body can do $2,000. And y'all didn't earn the red day, but we said we would do it by faith. And we'll see what kind of faith that we have in the Mustang students here. Because the Mustang students raised, with last Friday and today combined, round of applause, I'll tell you what, we're going to have one more fun song, Miss Carter, and I know they're just dying to get back to class. Mustang. That's not going to pay for all of it. We are going to send home a letter with your parents if they want to give, you know, like $100 or something like that, a big, large donation. That will go home next week, and they're welcome to do that. We can put a name on the somewhere near the horse, and if you don't want to give to that, that's fine. You can throw it in the trash. So, but do take it home. Let your parents see it. We think you guys are awesome. Let's get some music going, Miss Carter. Miss Claudia can only talk for so long. There we go.
Before we depart, we'd like those six students to come back down. We'd like some pictures with you as well. Those six students, come on back down over here, please.